shot by Lendl behind the back. You know he surrendered in the point when he draws that. Missed hit volley by Edberg. And that, what should have been a winner, he misses in the alley, and we'll see what that does to him. Look at this. That'll be in every highlight package. Oh,
it should be.
It's really beautifully struck, and you have to keep in mind, this is not a whimsical fellow.
There's a behind the back. You can do it, I can do it. What is going on here? Well, that pretty well sums up the day for Lendl.
And for Edberg.
Deuce.
He never quit coming forward. To one, Tony Pickard. Can't believe it. See, Lendl says, I guess anybody can hit that shot. But he does have a sense of humor.
Both Lendl and Edberg had done that behind the back, and both were good shots.
That's right. They both won the points off that shot.